Well, it's amazing to see how manufacturers have helped fight the spread of coronavirus, and that's the case for one Milwaukee company. The Olympus Group went from making mascots to masks.
This is where some of the most recognizable mascots in the world are made. But today, teams are sewing up something different.
So what we did was we tried to pivot the business a little bit and use some of the same equipment we used to produce mascots and banners to produce face shields and face masks for the medical community.
The staff here is helping meet a desperate demand for personal protective equipment for healthcare workers who are fighting the coronavirus.
We are producing our shields for Freighter, Children's, and Aurora right now.
Each day, the team is producing up to 3,000 face shields for doctors and nurses, and with healthcare students and medical partners top of mind, Herzing University is donating funds to have 10,000 face shields produced here in the next few weeks.
We wanted to be sure they had the protective gear that they needed. And the best way to do that was to support a new local supplier.
Now, there are plans to expand this production to help even more hospitals, and the employees here, who belong to an industry largely on pause, are busy.
It feels great to be able to keep our staff busy, keep them employed, and then produce some products that are needed in the medical community today.
A mascot-making team doing their part to support teams of heroes working on the front lines.
Gotta love that.